In Green Bay, Coast Guard ships will begin icebreaking in Sturgeon Bay. Beginning this Monday, Coast Guard cutters Mackinac and Mobile Bay will start breaking the ice out of the Sturgeon Bay Ship Canal. Crews will make their way from Sturgeon Bay to the Fox River entrance in Green Bay. The Port of Green Bay will resume commercial shipping activities starting March 18th. The Coast Guard is also warning that the icebreaking efforts will increase as ice conditions deteriorate.